is the essence of all just laws. And when the spirit and the heart is corrupt, then the laws and the implementation become corrupt. And the only way we can change the society and the laws that constrain us today and that oppress other people because of their sexual orientation or the color of their skin or the fact that they're male or the fact that they're female or the fact that they're Latino or the fact that they're homeless or the fact that they have no money, the only way we can change that is we have to take a position.
Combination of physical and psychological harassment in an effort to break you.
This environment enabled us to resist all types of physical and psychological and emotional abuse and come out strong. And some of us came out strong in very negative ways. And some of us came out strong just as working people. And some of us came out strong as revolutionaries.